Alright, well, my phone and I differed a little creatively during the break. But I think we're in good enough shape to get through another video. And I think buses go pretty much the same. It'll still be mirrored, though that won't make much of a difference. And I'll still take double damage, which, yeah, that will make much of a difference. But I'm feeling pretty good. Wow! Yep, that one okay. Unorthodox, but I'm gonna end here. There's a certain Master Quest challenge that I wouldn't mind taking part in. Although, no, that won't be really compatible with what I'm doing in the videos, because it'll make things even harder for me, which I really don't need. So I'm just going to go ahead and play how I want to. But I might as well not rule myself out of the challenge yet. It involves not getting any more hearts, which is going to make things hard down the line, but... Yeah, deal with that as it comes. Such a well-spoken tree. Have a bit of a walk around while this cutscene plays. Very nearly stacked it sitting down. Which isn't embarrassing at all. Sitting down is hard. that was the piece of music that's been remastered. Because I got to the end of my first playthrough expecting to hear a remastered piece of music, and I never realized that I had, but I must have, and that was possibly it. Because I know that tune, but not from that scene, so they might have worked it in. I've got the shakes now. Yep, I think I overdid that run. Feel my muscles. Didn't pull up too well. So much in this game sucks, but it wouldn't be so awesome without it. Oh, hey, here's it in 3D. Let's play in 3D. I really wonder if I could. It's not. We're going to Hyrule Castle. 9 minutes again. I really don't get a lot done. These are some really good guardrails, considering everyone in this forest is their height. That's some, yeah. That's just really fantastic bridge work, that is. kiss you bye. Blurry field. Well, might as well leave it there for another. What's that? Six now? Oh, I'm wasting so much of your time.